ओके परफेक्ट. डिड एनीबडी रिमेंबर दैट वी हैव टू रिकॉर्ड एज वेल? नमो नमः मुआजी. वेर इज शी? आई कुड सी हर नेम.
सर्वेषां नमो नमः.
नमो नमः.
नमो नमः.
ओके फाइनली वी कैन सी यू बट वी आर येट टू सी नमो नमो. ओके ओके वी विल व्हाट वाज दैट?
आई सी ही इज कमिंग.
हाँ ही सेड एक्चुअली आगच्छामि आगच्छामि. लेट अस राइट दैट डाउन बिकॉज दैट इज अ वेरी यूजफुल एंड कॉमन थिंग.
आई होप माय लाइट इज नॉट डिस्टर्बिंग एनीवन.
यू आर अ लाइट योरसेल्फ. हाउ कैन यू डिस्टर्ब मी?
फिर तो मैं वीडियो भी बंद कर दूं. चालू ही
ना रखो. Every lady is a luxury, right? A luxury lights up everything. Any luxury. Okay. Okay. So Agachami, we will discuss after we do this. But let us. Naveen Mahoday, can you hear us?
Mahoday, I'm just trying to put the WebEx here on my desktop.
Oh, okay. Okay, so while you are doing that, let us start with our Aum. Finish with that. So, what does everybody say? What do you like, Mahoday? Do you, when you do Aum, do you like to say it with me or behind me? So, I say Aum and then you say Aum. Which one works better for you?
I'm fine with anything.
Lot of pressure. Noise is coming.
Maybe somebody's speaking.
Okay. Okay. Try now. Can you hear us now, Geeta ji?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so I was asking, do you prefer to say Aum after me or with me? So, Mohaji is okay with both. She is okay with anything.
Huh.
I'm just asking you both of you.
We'll repeat after you. I will repeat after you.
Okay, after is sometimes I prefer to use after because then you can understand the duration. Because if we are all saying it together, some of us might end earlier, some of us might go further depending on our breath. So if you say after me, I will wait till everybody is done and then I will say the next Aum. Okay, so okay. I think we can see Naveen ji now. Whenever these Telugu characters come, that means Naveen ji. Okay, yes, we can see. Where is your bed gone? Did you put everything below, above?
Fir se ho gaya to aana hai.
So I nice, just had a glitch. Nice. You look very different. Nice. This is.
Yeah. Dhanyawad.
Good look for the class.
Sarvesham namo namah.
So anybody who is trying to speak, unmute yourself and then speak. So I could see Sanjeev ji was trying to say something, but your voice did not come.
Speaking to my wife, Acharya.
Oh, okay. Then you can mute yourself and then speak.
We'll follow you on the chant. Okay, so that's easy to sync up.
Yep, that is fine. So let us start. We will do aum first. So remember that drill that a jumps around your navel. So when you close your eyes a little bit, notice it where the sound is actually arising from within your body. You can sense there close to your somewhere middle of the chest, which is the Anahata Chakra, the heart chakra. That is where U comes out.
The speaker is calling.
No, it's not,
Acharya, yours
it's
are
somewhere
fading.
else.
Acharya.
So there is some kachar pachar going on, maybe moving something around, or I don't know what it is. It could be something like somebody's speaker is on and then it is feeding the voice back into the mic, probably. We can test.
अहम खचर पचर ना करोमी.
उत्तमम उत्तमम, धन्यवाद नवीन जी. भवतः चौरः नास्ति.
चौरः किम् अस्ति आचार्यमहोदय?
I will make an illustration. You have to guess.
You are drawing it?
Yeah, you can see it on my screen. I don't know if it's actually looking like what I am trying to draw. Yes. It looks like a girl, dude. This is a real poor drawing. But I was trying to draw that like something over the face. I don't know what it became. Maybe somebody
Maybe
can
a proper
do.
problem. This is
You want me to cover the
There's a lot of disturbance coming from somewhere. Moha Yeah.
Mahoday, it is your kachar pachar. Now we know, but it is okay.
You draw a sack, Acharya. I think it might be the fan which is right above me. Could be.
Oh, now thank you for
Yes.
now it looks like na we will put the
Yeah.
hand on the sack so this person
Yes, very good, very nice.
so now it is looking like a thief. Good. Okay. So if you have heard of that कहावत in Hindi, चोर की दाढ़ी में तिनका, most of you might
हाँ
have heard of it, right? So I was just saying that whoever it used to happen in the childhood that when a teacher asks who was making noise, so whoever was making the real noise, they would just stand up and say, "I was not doing anything." And so initially. I know, Naveen, you were actually telling the truth. I'm just pulling your leg. So it was not really Naveen. So,
चिंता नास्ति.
हाँ, so okay, let us start the aum. Okay, so remember when you close your eyes, is around your navel, it automatically comes there, so you don't have to make it happen. If you just notice the vibration in your body, you will realize that that is happening. Is around the navel, U is around the middle of your chest, which is in front of your heart somewhere, and M comes from your throat, Vishuddhi Chakra. All right, close your eyes. You can open, and it is mainly for you to sense within yourself. So it does not matter whether my sound comes to you or not, but your own aum should vibrate your body, and that is the whole purpose of your aum. And it has much bigger things, because when we do this, we are making our energies actually flow from the lower chakra, the Manipur, to Vishuddhi, and even above. So that is one big reason why many mantra, shlok, and puja vidhis have aum placed here and there. You would have seen that a lot, because it helps everybody's energies, whoever is chanting it. So just listening to aum is one thing, but chanting yourself is the main intention. So you might have met people where they say Hari Aum or Aum Namah Shivaya when you meet them or greet them. So that is another way of inducing the right direction of energy flow within your body. And that is also something that if you say Hari Aum, the other person will also say it, this as a response. So it will benefit both. Excuse me. Geeta Mahodaya, you were saying something?
You are
unmute. Unmute.
Yeah, some people say Ram Ram also,
Ram
and
Ram.
Radhe,
yes,
and Radhe Krishna or something. You say
Radhe Krishna is also there, but more beneficial is the words which include the A and Ma, A, U and Ma. So Radhe Krishna is good, no problems with that.
Like,
but
not Radhe Krishna, I say Radhe Radhe.
Radhe Radhe people say, and Jai Shri Krishna also say. People say
Jai Shri Krishna.
Jai Mahakal also, many. Jai Jinendra. Yes, Mohamadya. Are you just saying hi or you want to say something?
I'm saying, I say Jai Shri Krishna. Jai That's Shri. Why I raised my hand.
Correct.
Yeah.
So, yeah, a lot of people around me also say that. But now I have realized that Jai Shri Krishna is better replaced with something which has the at least a part of it. So even Ram Ram or Jai Shri Ram works better in terms of sound. It's about the sound which it produces in the body. So it's not about anything against Krishnaji or anybody, but it's the sound. Okay, so Parichaya. So today we will do our own Parichaya as much as possible. So we will try. I will start first and let's see if you can try. And I think you should be all fine because you have all tried this once, at least once or twice, but not all of it probably. So, Aham Anshu, Aham Shikshaka, Mam Matuh Naam Prakasha Asti. Mam Pituh Naam Ashoka Asti.
Ekam Nimisham Antarayam.
Uttamam.
My daughter wants to introduce herself.
Oh.
Don't mind. Yeah.
Bhavatyaha Naam Kim?
Sarvesham Namo Namaha.
Namo Namaha.
Mama Nama Udaya.
Wow. Namo Namaha Udaya.
Dhanyavada.
Namo Namaha.
Udaya, like this? See, Udaya.
Udaya. That's her name. Well, thank you. Dhanyavada.
Oh. Okay, what? That was nice. What was I saying? Okay. Aham Maharashtra Rajye. You can write it down because this is a longer Parichaya. So if you want to remember a few things, you can write. And I am hoping that you are writing everything anyway because it is useful to practice writing as well.
Yes, sir.
Aham Maharashtra Rajye Punya Nagare Vasami. Aham Pratidinam Pathashalam Nagachami Parantu Karyalaye Gacchami Aham Guru Jana Naam आदरम करोमि भारतः मम मातृभूमि अस्ति. Now you can make modifications wherever you want, but I am just giving you an outline of a good size of parichaya. The first sentence, I think I skipped. I will write it now. Mama nama.
XYZ. Oh, Anshu.
I'm just writing for myself.
Sure, for yourself.
And adya Hindi Divas asti.
Oh.
So vayam prayatnam kurvantu Sanskrit adhikadik prayog kurvanti. मम नाम अंशु अहम शिक्षक. दैट वाज द इनिशियल पार्ट.
So
okay, so my after the my last line, I would say bhavatah parichayah kim
or can you say bhavatah parichayah karosi.
If I want to, karosi is like instructing that, okay. We can say, please, if you put up, please, kripaya, bhavatah parichaya.
Kripaya, yeah.
So that is also okay. Or you can ask. Bhavatah parichaya kim. Bhavatah parichaya kim. Sanjeev Mahoday, and you can take your time, it's okay. If you are still writing it down, please write it, then so you can say it.
Guru Jananam Artham, all gurus.
Guru Jana is one Gurujan, but Guru Jananam is plural. So I respect all my teachers. Last week we had Shikshak Divas also, right? So I am just including all of the spirits, Shikshak Divas, Hindi Divas. Okay.
Mama nama Sanjeev.
If your name ends in the akarant pulling shabd like yours, so mine does not end. So I cannot put a visarg, but Naveen ji, you, even Hemant ji has the akarant pulling ending. So you can put a visarg also after your name, but it's your choice. It's not necessary, but you can do it. So mama nama Sanjeevah.
Mama nama Sanjeevah. Aham jana tantra abhiyanta.
Your voice is low.
अहं गणतंत्र अभियंता.
गणक यंत्र अभियंता. नाइस.
मम मातुः नाम चंद्रावती अस्ति। मम पितुः नाम शेखरन् अस्ति। अहम् कर्नाटक राज्ये पुण्यनगरे वसामि।
ओके,
अहम्
करेक्शन हियर, पुण्यनगरे आई यूज बिकॉज माय सिटी इज पुणे, सो व्हेन आई कन्वर्ट दैट टू संस्कृत आई कुड से पुणे नगरे और पुण्य नगरी, पुणे इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज पुण्य नगरी, सो दैट इज व्हाई आई यूज इट। यू कैन से बेंगलोर नगरे और वेयर एवर इट इज।
I didn't realize that was city name. अहम कर्नाटक राज्ये बेंगलुरु नगरे वसामि। अहम प्रतिदिनं कार्यालये न गच्छामि, परन्तु गृहस्थे गच्छामि। वर्क फ्रॉम होम नाउ।
हाँ, सो गृहे कार्य करोमि बिकॉज गृहे यू आर नॉट गोइंग, राइट? गच्छामि मीन्स आई गो देयर, सो अहम प्रतिदिनं कार्यालये न गच्छामि परंतु गृहे कार्य करोमि।
परंतु गृहे कार्य करोमि। अहम गुरुजनानां आदरं करोमि। भरतः मम मातृभूमि अस्ति। भवतः परिचय किम् नवीन महोदय?
मम नाम, धन्यवादः संजीवः महोदय, महोदय मम नाम नवीनः, अहम् संगणकम् अभियन्ता, मम मातृः नाम नागश्री अस्ति, मम पितृः नाम नरेशः अस्ति, अहम् टेक्सस् नगरे टेक्सस् राष्ट्रे, केन् यू से राष्ट्रे और राज्ये?
राष्ट्र इज देश, कंट्री
देश, ओके, या दैट्स व्हाट आई थॉट, या राज्ये इज बेटर, या अहम् टेक्सस् राज्ये फ्लावर माउंट नगरे वसामि। अहम् प्रतिदिनं पाठशालां न गच्छामि, परन्तु कार्यं, व्हाट डू यू से फॉर प्रोफेशनल वर्क, इज इट, is there any word for professional work?
Professional, yes, there should be professional, but if you cannot think of it right now, you can just say
okay. Parantu mama sanganakam abhiyanta karyam gruhe, or how do you, the vibhakti, from home karomi, I wanted
from
to
home,
say
is a little, see, from home is a phrase which is,
yeah,
which,
yeah,
is understood like you are doing at home, so in Sanskrit you can just say grihe, so grihe means at home or in home.
Grihe. Parantu mama sanganakam abhiyanta कार्यं गृहे करोमि, इज दैट, डज दैट मेक सेंस?
या या,
ओके, एवं अहम् गुरुजनानाम् आदरं करोमि, भारतः मम मातृभूमि अस्ति तो गीता महोदय भवतः परि भवत्याः परिचय परिचयः किम् योर अनम्यूट गीता महोदय
धन्यवादः नवीन महोदय मम नाम गीता अहम् गृहिणी मम मातृ पितुः न अस्ति अहम् कर्नाटकराज्ये बेङ्गलूरुनगरे वसामि अहं प्रतिदिनं पाठशालां न गच्छामि परन्तु गृहे कार्यं करोमि गृहकार्यं करोमि अहं गुरुजनानाम् आदरं करोमि भारतः मम मातृभूमिः अस्ति भवत्याः परिचय मोहा महोदय किम् करेक्ट्
नैस् गीताजि
उत्तमम्
धन्यवाद गीता महोदय मम नाम मोहा मम मातृ नाम इंदु मम पितृ यू शुड से पितृ और पितु बाय द वे
इट इज पितु
ओके मातृ पितृ और मातु पितु
मातु
इट इज दैट वे ओके मम मातु नाम इंदुमती मम पितु नाम नरेंद्र अस्ति अहम तेलंगाना राज्ये भाग्यनगर अहम तेलंगाना राज्ये भाग्यनगरे वसामि
उत्तमम्
अहम लेखिका च वस्त्राकार इफ दैट मेक सेंस अहम लेखिका च वस्त्राकार अस्ति आई ट्राइड टू क्रिएट अ वर्ड
No, that is nice actually. Vastrakar. What happened? Where did it go?
Designer.
Yeah.
You can say Vastrakar.
Did not get you, Naveenji? वही कट रहा है वही नहीं सुनाई दे रहा आप जो बोल रहे हो
वस्त्र कल्पिता
आपको समझ में आ रहा है क्या बोल रहे अंशु जी मुझे नहीं समझ में आ रहा वो क्या बोल रहे आई म्यूट
अहम वदामि वस्त्र कल्पिता कैन यू से कल्पिता फॉर डिजाइनर आचार्य
कल्पिता वस्त्र कल्पिता और वस्त्र शिल्पी प्रोबेबली
हाँ वस्त्र शिल्पी That's all
we have nice. to explore a little. Shilpi is definitely used for designers, but I am aware that Shilpi is mostly used for the hard, the stone
artisan.
Vinyasa. It should be okay. We will research because this is what makes a new word. Just make sure that we are picking the right word, and we will make it. And I found out from Harshaji that her exams are going on. So that is why we were not able to get her to create a poster for our recording word.
Chinta nasti.
But we have it on our list. So whenever she is available, we'll get her help. Otherwise, any of you, if you want to try your dirty hands on making a poster, you can try.
I think Moha ji has complete. Sorry, I interrupted. But she has to come. Sorry, chair.
Something happened on my computer and that page went away.
Oh, that page went away.
So.
There should be one more PPT behind the there should be two PPTs open. It seems to be two PPTs open.
That is a different one. I saw it. So did somebody write all of it from the screen?
Yeah.
So if you can just send me your screenshot.
I'll take a picture and
that will help. Later also it's fine.
I can send right away. It's there right in front of me.
Okay. So
Moha Mahodaya for address Hyderabad instead of Hyderabad.
Bhagyanagari. Bhagyanagari is the original name.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, there is a story behind it, actually. There is a huge story behind it.
Yeah, there are actually many cities which got their name changed due to the invasion. So it is good that we were...
No, it's not because of inventions. Actually, what happened was the prince, Kuli Kutub Shah, who was a Muslim, he got married to a Hindu lady who was a singer in a village. And she was Bhagmati. And after she got married, eventually she was converted to Haider Mahal. So she was, then the city was called as Hyderabad. Actually, chronologically, if you go, the city developed after their marriage. So Hyderabad is the name. But then abhi jaise thoda sa change ho gaya hai, toh bolte hai ki nahi, Bhagyanagar bolna chahiye, kyunki uska maiden name jo tha, wo Bhagmati tha.
Okay. Nice.
And Sambhav.
What was that, Gita Mahodaya?
I said Bhagyanagar sounds.
Gita ji, hamare yahan to matlab Bhagya Lakshmi ji ka bahut famous mandir hai. Ekdam theek char minar ke niche.
Oh,
it is. It has got tremendous value. Matlab wahan pe to sikka diya jata hai, normal coins. But Diwali ke samay, like us raat ko, Diwali ki raat ko, bahut lambi line lagti hai. Wo sikka lene ke liye. You should have that patience to go and, you know, take that and people put it in their lockers.
Oh,
okay. Abhi uska bahut importance badh gaya hai, kyunki now with all the controversy and all with Charminar, and it's just right below Charminar.
Yeah.
So okay. It is the goddess who is taking care of Hyderabad even today. It is said that way. So till the time she is there, the city will be prosperous.
Yeah.
I'm just saying the Sanskrit word Laksha Graha.
So Laksha bangles, what is it for bangles? Chudi.
Nahi,
chudi is a Hindi word, but for in Sanskrit there is a general word
kankan. It is kankan. I think it is kankan because you say jo grahan hota hai usko bolte hai na kankan akriti, jo purna grahan hota hai. So I think it might be kankan.
Kankanam.
Laksha kankanam.
Abhushanam also.
आभूषण जेनेरिक हो जाता है, ऑर्नामेंट्स हो जाता है.
धन्यवाद नवीन जी.
नमस्ते
संजीव जी. नमो नमः. हेमंत महोदय नमो नमः.
नमो नमः.
Do you see my tilakam?
आम पश्यसि पश्यामि पश्यामि
तिलकं पश्यसि वा हेमंत
तिलकं पश्यामि
नमो नमः गीता महोदय मोहा महोदय सो वेर इज माई स्क्रीन अगेन डिड यू सेंड इट ऑन समवेयर मोहा महोदय
ऑन द ग्रुप
ओह हाँ आई गॉट इट Let me try to put it here. I'm guessing it should come. We got Moaz's pen also there. Nice. Do you see it?
You can trim it and remove the pen, Acharya. If you don't like it.
No, no, it is nice. It is okay. I just wanted something immediately. Later on, I will keep this page, but I will write that once more because I was writing that Ganaka Yantra Abhyanta that you said, then Sanganaka Yantra Abhyanta that Naveen ji said. So, all of that. Okay, Moha Mahodaya, Nim Bhavatyaha Parichayaha.
संपूर्ण
करोमि
हाँ कुरु कुरु
कुरु
पूर्ण करोति संपूर्णं करोति हाउ डू यू से
पूर्ण
पूर्ण करोति
संपूर्ण बोथ कैन बी यूज्ड
ओके धन्यवाद
आई स्टार्ट फ्रॉम बिगनिंग वंस अगेन
हाँ
उत्तमम्
मम नाम मोहा मम मातुः नाम इंदुमती च मम पितुः नाम नरेन्द्र अस्ति अहम् तेलंगाना राज्ये भाग्यनगरे वसामि अहम् लेखिका च वस्त्रशिल्पी वस्त्राकार अस्ति मम रुचि पठन स व्हाट डू आई से
व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से
इट इज कॉल्ड कुकिंग पाक पाक विधि नो बट दैट इज रेसिपी
सो कुकिंग इज पचन पचन
पचन
पाचन पाचन
दैट इज डाइजेशन डाइजेशन
नहीं सो इफ योर मदर इज कुकिंग यू वुड से मम माता गृहिणी पाचयति सो लेट मी राइट दैट पाक
प्रकोष्ठ
नो आई एम सेइंग माय हॉबी इज व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज माय हॉबी मम रुचि पठन च
एंड कुकिंग राइट व्हाट यू से एंड
आई थिंक इट इज समथिंग रिलेटेड टू
पाचन इज कुकिंग But somebody can confirm. Usually Varsaji used to do that very fast. Confirming that the matra and everything is correct. But I will show you a little children plate. See here. Do you see this? You see this where my finger is? I'll bring it closer.
Pachana.
You see this?
It's pachana.
So pachakaha is the correct. Are you able to see this or not clear?
What is it?
This.
Is it a human figure?
Pachakaha. It means a cook.
Okay.
I'll bring even.
But it's not clear. It's not clear. Not one visible.
How about now? This one.
Where my screen kaise bada karte?
Is it not big? Maybe you have to arrange your display somewhere. But I'm just trying to show a children's book from a picture from that. So I know pachan is cooking. That is why pachakaha is a cook. But what you are talking about digestion is pachan. So that does not have the matra.
Aki matra.
Nah. I can take a picture of the stage later on and maybe share on the group that I can do that if you were not able to see. So
we say pachan or we say pachan kriya?
Pachan kriya, pachan is
cooking, right?
Pachan means cooking, and you can add kriya to anything. That is okay. That is optional. Pachakaha is cook. Because this is a common usage. When mother is cooking, I would say mata pachayati. So pach is the cooking action. Pachayati, when I say pachayati, that means somebody is cooking. So, is cooking is that pachayati. Okay, so.
Okay, I finish it now. Bhavatah parichaya kim Hemant Mahode.
धन्यवाद मोहम महोदय अहम हेमंता अहम अभियंता मम मातु नाम गीता अस्ति मम पितु नाम विष्णु अस्ति मम दुई अनुज भ्राता
उत्तम
च एक एक बहन
एक भगिनी अस्ति
भगिनी एक भगिनी अस्ति अहम राजस्थान राज्ये भिवाड़ी नगरे वसामि अहम प्रतिदिन योग करोमि च संस्कृतस्य मंत्र जपामि
उत्तमम
वेरी नाइस
अहम गृह कार्य करोमि भारत मम भूमि अस्ति
somebody is remaining everybody is done I think Geeta Mahodaya is remaining
no Geeta Mahodaya is done
she is done so everybody is done then
yes
okay nice Sanjeev Mahodaya how do you have that nice background behind you I am sure you are not really sitting there you have some app to do
no it is there in the link. You are sharing the video. You have an option to change the background.
Oh, you have some option there. Okay, nice. Oh, change virtual background. Ha ha ha. Okay. I saw this in some other apps before.
Zoom has it.
Mm-hmm.
Zoom has it. And you can use any your own photograph as well. So you can have Isha Yoga Center behind you.
Oh, nice. Means any photo. You can choose any photo. I'll try that later sometime. We'll put something like Ram Mandir or some Bharatiya special things there. Now that I know that, I will experiment. Thank you, Sanjeev Mahoday. Okay, so Parichayah Uttamam. Somebody is saying something?
Acharya, how do you write Dui?
Dui, you would write like this. Nice music. Somebody's echo has become music. But that is so much of echo. Okay, now it's better. MNG, you got it?
How much? Do we
actually smile?
Wow, your voice is echoing so much. Are you on two different devices with that?
No.
Okay, because we can see you. You one
essence
with your photo and one essence with something else also.
You are on two devices, Gitaji. So probably it is being shown over here.
Maybe that is one reason. But now it's okay. When you don't speak, it is nice. But try now. Try with one of the other devices. So now one went out. Now speak.
Screen is gone. One second.
Now I'll perfect. Your voice is nice now. Yeah, it's okay now.
Yeah.
Okay. So now Agachami, which Naveen ji used in the starting, that is a very useful phrase where you just want to say I'm coming. So that is a really useful phrase, which also brings us to gacha, and gachati, gachami we have used in during our parichaya as well. Aham paatshalam na gachhami or aham karyalaye gachhami. So gachhami is about going. I am going. Gachhami is I am going, and agachhami is coming. So it's opposite of gacha. Gacha means go, agacha is come. So if I meet you and suddenly ask, Namaskaram, Karyale, Nagachasi, Bhavataha. And if you are actually going, you can just say, Gachami, Gachami.
Gachami is, we always remember Buddham Sharanam Gachami, no?
Exactly, I was to be asking that.
We have heard that so much that Gachami is, I think, easy to understand for everyone.
But Gachami is going, right?
I am going.
I am going to Buddha Sharan.
So, see, when you use the present tense words in Sanskrit, so Gachami is I am going or I go. And it is more sensible to use I am going, which is more correct usage. So Gachami is actually I am going. All right, so today we will stop here. Kaksha samaptam karomi. Anyatre kaksha asti, mama kaksha. So,
ekam prashnam acharya mahoday.
I'm Naveen mahoday.
Vibhakti udaharanam kutra asti.
Vibhakti
udaharanam.
That table?
Like, not the table, but like with using those vibhaktis with various words, where can I find more examples, udaharan?
Oh, no, we will do it. So, okay. That you reminded me, I was planning to do the next class with two vibhaktis. One is the normal akarant pulling shabd that we have already learned. The Ram or Sanskrit or Vriksh, which are all similar vibhakti words. And we will also learn about akarant striling shabd also, because there are multiple types of vibhakti is possible. So let us start learning them in parallel along with sentences. So I found one nice shlok in one of the books. Vivek Jyoti, have you heard of Vivek Jyoti? Which comes from Sri Ramakrishna Ashram. So it comes all over India and all over the world actually, Vivek Jyoti. It is referring to Swami Vivekananda. So there was a nice shlok in that, this month's Vivek Jyoti, which has all the vibhaktis in the same shlok of the word Ram. So it was a nice one. I think I'll take a picture. My mother has got it. So but yes, we will do vibhaktis with examples together.
Preshyasi.
Muttamam. Preshyami.
What would you call it? Spoon? Acharya Mahoday? Spoon?
Chamasaha. Chamasaha is spoon. Spoon, right? Did you ask for spoon?
Soon. Shigra. Shigram.
Shigram.
Shigram samap. I want to say it got over too soon.
I know. Even I don't like that to do that. If it was possible. But it's just for today. So.
No problem.
Namaskaram karomi. Sarvesham namo namah. Shubharatri.
Sarvesham namo namah.
Shubh Ratri. Thank you.